Use and storage. Expand the machine. Center the belt manually. View the quick start guide. Insert the power cord and turn on power switch. Install remote control battery. Start the machine. This is accelerate button, start, stop button, decelerate button, mode switch button on remote. Turn off the machine after using and unplug power cord. Push the machine and keep the front roller touch the ground.